Get it tomorrow, Lord, but may we apply this to our lives. May we bring the lies and the fears and the failures to your throne of mercy in time of need, that you may speak your truth, that you may sanctify us in your image, because, Lord, we desire to please you, and we know we can only do that through faith. So we honor you and we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen.